customization system of the Space Racer shipbuilder. We can simply copy and paste the same system used for the rockets over for the tanks. So, this one will have three possible tanks, whereas the rockets only have two possible engines. So, when this is run, the player can grab up to two engines and place them as they like. They cannot get a third engine. Now, the player can deploy up to three tanks, place them as they like. But again, there will be no third tank. I will have to reduce the opacity of the weight distribution circles, but as you can see, the engines weigh slightly less than the tanks, which means the player will have to take into account that fuel weighs more than the rest of the aircraft, or the spacecraft in this situation. Now we need a way for the player to be able to remove items from the spacecraft. So we'll add a sort of trash can to the game. has full customization and can spawn and despawn objects at will. Player can put these objects on screen, and when they are done with them, can remove them from the screen. They're not being moved off screen as they're actually just being deleted until they get spawned in again. However, for some reason, it does seem to be a little inconsistent, and I will have to figure out why that is. Now I need to ensure that the player does not have gaps between pieces. Currently, the player can put gaps between their pieces without any repercussions. However, I do not want this to be the case. I want the player to have to join all pieces, either directly or indirectly, to the central core. right, that will do it for the customization system of the Space Racer. Next time, I will begin working on starting to build the engine for the game, the movement system that will actually make the game run as a racing game. But for now, that is it.